Get. Let's go. Don't worry, glitch your hand. I'm just judging you. Oh no! I shouldn't have jumped. You stop that. What? What are you saying to me, Solidix? I'm so confused. I drunk? No. No alcohol. I don't drink. Okay. Oh yeah, Solidix is definitely drunk, don't worry. You're not legal? What? How old are you? You look old enough. You're 20. Oh, okay. That's because you're almost old enough. That also doesn't matter. No, I was getting trashed at parties in college when I was 18. It never stops anybody. I don't know your life. Oh, there you go. Is he the sick ground pound? Drinking is gross, but I like vodka. Nice. If I had to pick a drink, I like malt. I don't like my beers to be like very strong. Usually we'll drink something like what is it, Smirnoff Ice, I think it's called. I like those a lot. Me too, Frosty, me too. Let's see it happen, Sludix. Dude, have you guys ever heard of chocolate wine? You hate it? What? It's so good! I've had that in years. It was like very specific to Michigan. It was only one brand that made it. And then Kroger stopped selling it and I could never find it ever again. I'm not going for that coin. Don't even need it. Ooh, what an angle. You couldn't drink it. That's fair. This stuff that I got was like, I think $10 a bottle. Okay. It was like your average size bottle too. I don't know. Well, anyway. Down for a womp cover. Wine's honestly not that strong, so doesn't surprise me. Who cover win? That was okay enough of an angle, but ooh. Techno is such a cool guy. Wasn't afraid of anything. Hello. Welcome in to the stream. Afraid of Eggman make what? Who isn't afraid of that though? Like, come on. New fear unlocked. Oh! Nice triple jump, kid. Please do inform me why you have posted the link to my Twitch. Not what you thought you had in your clipboard. Hmm. Likely story. In case I forgot. Yeah. Well, you thought wrong. Idiot. With a dong ring. All right then. Ugh, I'm gonna freak out. Oh, I have a good scuttle noise, which is the same as a Goomba noise in this game. I'll lay that on you after I get this red coin star at the top. Yeah, they are. Aren't they? I'm being gaslighted now. Alright, so my Boo or Goomba impression is. That was the real thing. Thank you. I've been working really hard on that one. Yahoo! a gold! We got a gold, guys! Athletics. Thank you. Worth more money that way. Yeah. Oh, I'm so nervous about PPP now, and I wasn't. Up, indeed. Great. Try it again. Okay, that's not too bad. Got that lich. Hey babe, thanks for that host. What a fucking legend. Lucky Soletics cheered me on. I appreciate that. So you can wake up in the middle of the night going, oh god, why? Yeah, it's a good thing this is my office and not where I sleep. No! I'm so mad I bonked. Oh, biggie. Thank you, Flaming Rhythm and C-Mac Show for following. Get in that pipe. Woman interrupted by idiot ass wall. That's a new one. Oh, shit. God, this is stupid. Anyway. New night lurker. I always appreciate lurkers. Alright, I'm down a coin. Kill this Goomba, he's in a good spot. Oh, I missed the extra coin I wanted. Oh! How many sub points do I have? I'll have to look. In a second. I think it's 84 sub points. No, I mean, I said extra coins, but it's the coin that I need.
Here.
Here. okay, I guess. There we go. Go! I was earlier, yeah. But I gave up on it. It's too hard. Yeah, bud. The coin curse? What does that mean? Well, I didn't finish the run, and I was bored. I think I'm just gonna change that sub goal to something else. Everything coins? I mean, I guess I'd try it, yeah. Ain't that bad. I'd have to ask Swanky for the ROM, though. I mean, that's not a big deal. Athletics. Game, which would I be? A boo. Because reflects my personality perfectly. Timid, but hostile also. I'd be Mario. Didn't know Mario was an enemy in this game. Cool. What? Oh. Oh no. This the new lore confirmed Bowser is the good guy all along. Oh fuck. Nope. Not doing that. What am I doing? Just stop. Not today, bitch. You've been saying this since day one? Big doubt. Big old doubt. I'm not your bubbo, pal. Ooh, I gotta jump. Fuck yeah, bud. A big block of idiot? Go on then. Damn it. How to speed kick. Ooh. You'll take that to your grave. Oh, wrong way. Alright, let's try that again. And your coin's not off to a great start. I will say, there's an invisible wall right there. Never run into that one. Honest streamer strikes again. Okay, bud. Doing okay. Calm down, Satan. Here we go. That's all I have to say to that. Tell you why I'm having trouble with that clip, but I am. Also, gold! One, it wasn't made by K's, it was made by Skellix. Two, it was made in, I think, 2011 or 2012. So it is old, you're right. I'm the ice cube of Twitch? Why? And why have you been saying that? Sure. Why have you been saying that since day one? Now, I like that theory better, James. Oh boy. surface. There we go. Solidix is in some kind of mood today. I don't understand it. Yeah, okay. That was like, what star am I doing? I remembered. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, that's not too bad. Sometimes backup strats honestly are cooler than the actual strat that's faster. And I just think that's beautiful. You're not supposed to press the switch. You don't need the metal cap. You only need the 8 red coin star. Why would I make that a new strat when technically you can get into that square in the same jump that I used to kick the window out? Not faster. How do you do it then? I'm curious also. Oh, I didn't get it. Not bad. Yeah, of course there's a setup for like 2-skip. Damn it. Now up warp. Isn't that how everybody grabs coins, is with their ass cheeks? Getting ice cream. I have like at least an hour to an hour and a half of run left. Hour and a half. If you put it in the freezer, yeah, I want it. Here we go. Shoot, I didn't think I'd get this far. Oreo? Or cookies and cream would be equivalent. Oh yeah, this level sucks. I feel you. Oh dear. What are you doing? Stop this. Boy. Remember when I was doing hard mode and I died trying to punch this one? Hey, Althor. Did I get the star? I'm out of here. I'll take that. Here we go.
Let's go.
I don't know about attempting to beat his world record yet, but sure. Naked scams recently. No. There it is. Haven't had a mistake in a while. Like a big one. Hard because this is a speedrun strat. You're not supposed to do this. You're supposed to get into a cannon.
Here we go.
Okay. That's what I thought, Celetics. That's game over. Let's go. Honestly, it's not that bad still. I only have 100 coins and a really fast star here left. I might get red, but not by much. As long as this doesn't go bad. Fine, just squish. No, that's not fine. I didn't know B could do that to you if you were squished. That's fucking dumb. That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen in 100 coin. You may be wondering, why did I do that? That's why. Nope, I'm not getting squished again. Oh, this is so bad. No, it's a new enemy. It's not a retexture of any enemy. It's custom. No, they're not based off Fly Guys. If they were based off Fly Guys, they would shoot fire, and they don't do that. Okay, I'm Not too far behind still. One more star. Maybe amps. I could see that. But amps don't shock you. Or bees don't shock you. Yes, there are, Althor. There's two kinds of amps. Yeah, but in this game, Althor, there's no secrets, just red coins. So it's not as bad. Fucking real rubber, dude. He also sucks. Okay, you know, to be honest though, no. It's a good toadstool hack. Both of the subpar Frankies, they're called. I knew that wasn't gonna reach. Sorry about Fuck You, the movie. Yeah. Sure. I won't do that. You have to bind another button to up on your controller to do that correctly. Otherwise, it's like next to impossible unless you're playing on keyboard. Yeah, it's not possible on console, but they allow it for this game to for you to bind another button to up to make it fair between controller players and not controller players. Jesus Christ, it was hard to think and do that. Nah, that dumb is just strict. Kind of. Not strict's not the right word. Just hard. See ya. Right, I guess. Yeah, that one chases you. It's annoying. Up anyway, but yeah, we all knew that. Gotta rub it in everybody's face. Is shaking my head, bruh. Always this. It's always the fucking tree. Hate this tree. It's always the tree. But that's my fault. Not practicing enough. I'm guessing that's supposed to sound like Latin, but doesn't quite. I'm not dropping frames, Cortana, so... that is on you. Here we go. You believe some flips been subscribed to me for 14 months? In my head. Here we go. Minutes. Ugh. Well, if I don't get quality options, which I probably don't have at the moment, then, you're gonna still be watching and 720p, and I can't help you. Because affiliates don't get quality options! Because what dumb fucking logic is that? I don't know, ask Twitch. Like, okay, yeah, I get it, it uses resources, but still. Yahoo! But it's to give it to me. That's what the butt still is. But I want it. You okay, Sweatix? Oh no, no, I was never saying give it to streams with like no viewers. It's just dumb that sometimes. Hold on. You will go down there. I think if your viewer average is over 30, you should just have it. Oops. That ain't right. Never gonna work. Okay, that's dumb. Oh, fuck my bup. Try that again. Bruh. I really think 30 viewers, if you have a 30 viewer average or higher for a consistent period of time and it's not from raids or hosts, why were you right there? Then you should just have it. Yeah, like I get where you're coming from, but you have to consider also that it hinders growth a lot, where I couldn't tell you the number of people that have come in here and have been like, I can't watch your stream because I can't watch it at lower quality because I'm on my phone or something. And that sucks. It's out of my control. Yeah, you do that. Which is why I said 30 viewer average, because I feel like at that point, maybe you've slightly earned it? I don't know. Mine's higher than that anyway. 30 was just being generous. It should be okay. What the fuck? Hold on. It's probably something higher. Sometimes I get it when I have 10 viewers, like people will say, oh, you've got quality options. Sometimes I'll have it when, or I won't have it like right now. Just, it's random. It's so random. Try that again. I see. It's just inconvenient. I wish it didn't have to be that way. Oh well. Nintendo's not dumb enough to do that. Now they will ban playing Project Melee. But that's a different story. Fix for that. What's up, beef? Ultimate is not bad. Because you don't like the game, or it doesn't appeal to you, doesn't mean the game's bad. And that's coming from me, and like, I've only played it a couple of times. I'm not an avid smasher. Huh? Super Mario Party wasn't bad either. Pick Mario Party 4. I like Mario Party 3 a lot. Oh, I almost had it. I just wanted to go for it. But I had the accidental C up. Oh well. I think somebody's kind of done that already. What am I doing? Oh. No! Project M is a melee clone kind of thing. Well, not clone, that's not the right word. It's a, like, odd of it, I think? I don't know how it works. But it's melee related. It's a brawl mod. Okay, okay, okay. I knew it wasn't Metroid. It is Cassie. It is. Raiju, I believe the M you're looking for is Other M. That's a Metroid game. Which is also bad. I am not an Other M tolerator. Oh, that was sick. Minus the chomp. Well, I'm actually really happy with the delay because it means Retro Studios is working on it. And Retro Studios is cool. Why are you here? Oh, this is the worst spot for you to be. I don't know. Lucid. I do not know. I don't know. What else is there? Out of frame lock? Thank you, Len. Hello. I can this. I can all. Glod, if I ever saw one. Lord Fluffy. Let's Squad stream. The concept of calling the person streaming streamer when, like, you know, they have like a name, right? That's really funny to me. Ow.
Here.
Oh boy. Glod? It's just gold. Gold split. Night. Make it feel like my business is booming? Sure. RNG, RNG, please be nice to me. Oh, I was paying attention. Should've got a jump. That's better. Up in Japanese. Up. Bat with an A. Bat. That's right. All right. Maybe Bopu with an O. I'm not sure yet. Bop's a word if you want it to be a word. How am I making fun of Japanese? Go on then. No, it's not. The Japanese language literally cannot end in a consonant unless it's the N sound itself. You literally cannot say bop in Japanese. It's illegal. Against the law. I can't talk. I'm just gonna stop talking. Okay. I didn't think I was gonna clip it correctly. But here we are. Oops. You will go to jail. Yeah, it's pretty serious. Don't do it. You know I don't watch, like, anime and stuff, right? I don't even really know who Kanna is. Oh, bad spider manip. Several coins shy. Oh boy. Yeah, I have to agree with Lucid. Kinda gross. Oh, I am one coin off, I think. No, wait. More than that. Shut up, Dr. Watley. All of my epic time save. No. Oh no, they took it. Start. I hear a doorbell alert thing. I think there is a ring at your doorbell. He's got it. Bruh. I'm gonna die. Yeah, that's okay. Not surprised. I could have saved a lot of time if I hadn't. I just couldn't get up there. Try that again. Can I not do this, please? This isn't hard. There we go. play really well in candy. Me getting speed kicks. It wouldn't turn out very good. I'd get demolished. So we have raced before in vanilla Mario 64 16 start. An IRL race? I would just forfeit. I can't run. Drag race? Oh, I don't know. Bitch. He fell off. Great start. Now what you're supposed to do is go as fast as possible, finish on the right side of the finish line, and he won't do that. There you go. He crossed line so fast he entered a new plane of reality. That's true. And beautiful. Noom. Indeed. Bruh. Here we go. And he's not going very well. Oh boy. Really? Here we go. Can't say that I've ever done that. Huh. Fucking darn it. Oof, ouch, owie, my bones. I say that way too much. Game over now, twice. It's brutal. Welcome back. Ooh. Here we go. I am afraid. Oh, okay. Come on. I'm not playing this game right now. Except I am, because that's how that works. This game playing me, dude. Fucking frick. Wanted to kick. Double call Chuck is idiot asses every time I throw him. Yeah. Okay. I could have gained a lot more time back here, but that's okay. I am okay with this outcome so far. Most time save is here, pretty much. not good. But yeah, I can fix this pretty easily. I just have to get onto the ship really fast. No! I'm gonna run out of cap. I could have had that. Sucks. I didn't hit the switch. I can't do anything. Help me. Very emotional. This part, like, if I don't fuck up this coin, it's fine. Let's hear it, Lucid. Oh, yeah, you changed the model of it, maybe. That would be, like, crazy. Why would you do that? I'll take that. This hard, unless you're me, then it's hard for no reason. Oh boy.
Here we go.
died here a billion times last time. Stomach is saying words. That's how loud it's growling right now. I just got a 2-for-1 B special at work. Jump? Or so help me. Climbed all the way up there so I wouldn't have to do this. Eat drive through. Yeah, pretty much. Coins. Whack. Athletics. This is the furthest I've gotten today. And it's not bad. Not great. I can't complain too much, though. All the mistakes have, except for Tuxie, have been my fault. That's fine. I'm gonna wait for this elevator thing to swing even. Where are you? Yeah. One more star. Slow star too. That sucks. How are you, Cool Dad Red Mom? Hey, it's Pebney. Meeting on making or ordering food. Feel you. Yeah. Thanks, Bevany. Oh, my throat's starting to hurt. Because I'm talking too much. It has occurred to me I have been live for 5 hours. This Fava Fava fan. Sure. Ethel Fava fan. More like. Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no! I got greedy. Okay, whatever, 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 whatever. It's fine, it's fine, fine, fine. All fine. I'm fine. Oh, okay. Are you shitting me? Those things operate on a cycle. That occurred to me just now. Anyway, now that I've died twice for no reason. That's lethal, alright. Yeah. I don't have to do any of this. I don't like this camera angle. Yeah. The stage stressing me out. Doesn't usually. I forgot about this box. I always do. Okay. Never seen one of those do that. I don't know where he went, but he's gone now. Andy fights back. Yeah. That's what that was. Andy can't take it anymore. Fuck, dude. What do I even do here? I should just die. Stupid. I'm gonna play this game? Okay. Oh, Bandy can't come to the phone right now. Is that a Taylor Swift reference? Yeah. Fortunately, I like her. It's okay. Where am I? Get up. That's valid. A lot of singers are like that. Like, I like Korn, but I can't stand the lead singer as a person. Like her new stuff, ironically. Don't do this. Oh, that's better. I should do that when I start sliding. I don't know why I never think of that. Thought of it now, I guess. This coin, probably don't need it. Thank you. order McDonald's. Have fun. Star. Okay. Oh wow, that's gold. Pretty cool. That's probably an IL EB for me on that store. Oh boy. Come on, dude. Where's the fucking pipe? Oh. Nice, cool dad. Oh no, I fucked up. I moved too far. They call drunken spuds. Oh boy. It's just potatoes, right? That sounds like potatoes. Hi, Gervies, thanks. I can hate when I dive instead of kick. Good night. They're tater tots. Oh. I'm okay. I'm kind of losing my voice. I need to drink some water. It's been 6 hours now since I started streaming, almost. Oh Why am I not going this way? It's faster. It's a lot of time. Well, he's called a handroid. He's different. Thank you, Spaceman. How are you doing? I'm trying real hard. Look at my summer best. You choke world record? Are you doing runs of this recently? Okay, Fabney, don't worry about it. Is it? There it is. How do I always shoot through that secret? That's so precise, but not precise at the same time. Fucking dumb. What is your PB, Spaceman, right now? Something. That's really good. Wow. sub 2 hours so bad. That's rough. For 100 coins. Ooh! You quit that. Yeah, let me just drop off coins first. Shouldn't have done that. That Scuttlebug never saw that coming. Poor guy. Spaceman, why on earth would you attempt that pipe jump? I know exactly what you're talking about, too. Good job. You got a bop tomato bird for me. God, I hate those things. You get nervous and runs, maybe. Like, I can understand it. Okay, whatever. I'm missing coins with the Scuttlebug. Always happens. Maybe I didn't have to do that. I don't know. There we go. But I feel you. I'm always getting fucked by Hidden Palace, but not for that reason. Just because I get so shaky when I get to the end of the run. I get really nervous. I start playing really poorly. I don't really know how to not have that problem. Thank you. Like, right now, I'm really nervous. That's dumb. Oh, I'm sorry, Cool Dad. I bet you were. Like, that's that. I go so slow right here because I don't want to fall. Coming for you too, spaceman. One of these days, I'm gonna get good, you know? I'm way too afraid to do that triple jump. Ball kick. Yeah, I know. I haven't been playing this hack for very long or very frequently. Oh. That's a fat gold. That's not really a gold. But you know. The gold in my heart. Oh, great start. Yep, I'm waiting. That to come down. Sure. I'll take random ass invisible walls for 500. Yeah. is the part I hate the most. Premature triple jump. Sure. Please. All right. Made me do it. Spaceman, if you're still here, I think it's you. Hold on a second. My brain's doing a fucko boingo. Okay. can you explain to me that jump you do to get on top of the shroom in MMT, that star I just got? Thanks for the follow, the Xbox One addict. The side flip wall kick. Or either, actually. I don't understand how it works. I would like to know how it works. Because climbing the whole mountain is stupid. Why do you keep doing that? I'm so mad. That's bad. Oh no! I thought I had a grab. I swear to God I had a ledge grab. Mamma mia. What? That's insane.
Here
It's not bad. You don't know how to backwards long jump? Well, the good news is it's not hard. You just do this, and then hold back. And then you mash A. Nope, don't go there. Side football king balls camera setup with the ledge. Oh, fuck me. I'm getting really flustered. I want to be done with this run. I want to go eat my ice cream. Yeah, I'll do a 50-50 grind, sure. Oh yeah, there's all kinds of version differences like that. That doesn't surprise me. I don't know, I'll have to see if maybe there's a different kind of camera setup for a deluxe. Because I'm sure there is, right? Because they're not available yet. Awesome. Side flip, dude. The requirement for them is you have to have 120 stars. So fucky, I hate it. But I don't think I could switch to a different version after having played on this one so much. Here. Nah, that doesn't work. Camera's like stuck. Did I do that? Oh, for MMT? Yeah. Probably. I'm interested in figuring something out, because that would be a lot of time save. I figured out a BLJ kind of thing. Like a setup, sort of. And part of me wanted to try it this run, but I didn't do it. Just too afraid. I am in Mario Cam. You poop. That's right. I said it. Somebody had to. I'm so bad at this star. I rarely, if ever, get it first cap. I'm not even gonna try to get it first cap. I'm just gonna go get a second one. I don't wanna fuck up. Fuck. Ass. That's my fault too. Not my day. The star you choke record to? Fuck yeah, bud. I feel you. I hate it. Don't. You start. You literally bonked enough times that you fucking died? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Genuinely sorry, I feel that in my soul. That happened to me, on the last Hidden Palace. One time. Actually, multiple times. Thank god. I have a lot of wiggle room for Hidden Palace now. Like, a lot of room. Thank you for the follow, Lemon Kebab. I'm just excited because I've got ice cream waiting for me. As I grab the star, I'm leaving. I could have long jumped. I'm just gonna wait though. Faster. Okay, I'll wait. Yeehaw! going to bed now. 3 minutes is out. Thank you for the bits, Xbox One Addict.